Actor Wesley Snipes is 1000% supportive of Chadwick Boseman's role as Black Panther, despite gunning to play the Marvel superhero on screen 25 years ago. The Blade star turned the adaptation of the comic book into his passion project in the 1990s, after Marvel officials first proposed the idea to him, and although he was able to gain co-creator Stan Lee's approval, he was unable to get the movie made. Rumors about the scrapped film, which would have explored the adventures of the Black Panther, aka Chimp, the intelligent king of the technologically advanced fictional African nation of Wakanda, have been abound for years, but in a new interview with The Hollywood Reporter, Snipes explains he and the producers were plagued by a combination of issues, which prevented them from bringing the action man's vision to reality. "We went through three different scripts and a couple of different director options, very interesting director options at the time," Snipes tells The Hollywood Reporter, revealing his new Jack City filmmaker Mario Van Peebles and Boys and the Hood's John Singleton were among their choices at the time. "Ultimately, we couldn't find the right combination of script and director and, also, at the time, we were so far ahead of the game in the thinking, the technology wasn't there to do what they had already created in the comic book." Snipes went on to help put Marvel on the map in Hollywood with his 1998 adaptation of Blade, and although he is not involved in director Ryan Coogler's new take on Black Panther, he couldn't be happier for the team and for the opportunities the blockbuster will provide for leading man Boseman. "Even though I am not a part of this particular project, I support it 1000%, and I am absolutely convinced that it will be a catalyst for change and open other doors and other opportunities," Snipes says. "And we need that kind of diversity and different flavor now." Calling Boseman a young, talented actor, Wesley adds, "I hope they, writers and producers, give him a great opportunity to really come into the fullness of the character." Meanwhile, Snipes admits he is open to the prospect of returning to Marvel for a future project, following the success of his Blade vampire superhero trilogy. "I am very much open to all of the possibilities," he shares. "If Blade 4 comes along, that is a conversation we can have. And there are other characters in the Marvel universe that, if they want to invite me to play around with, I am with that too." Black Panther, which also stars Michael B. Jordan and Lupita Nyong'o, opens in theaters later this month, February 18. It is already on course to make box office history after shattering advance ticket sales records on Fandango and becoming the website's most in-demand superhero film of all time, outstripping the 2016 sales of Warner Brothers/DC's Batman v. Superman: Dawn of Justice.